fundamental questions remain about the origin, evolution, and composition of Venus. Da Vinci Plus carries a descent probe that will conduct altitude-resolved measurements of composition, isotopes, winds, pressure, and temperature down to very near the surface of Alpha Regio. The profile of sulfur, oxygen, and chlorine-bearing species, coupled with UV imagery from orbit, will constrain atmospheric cycles, the composition of the unknown UV absorber, and exchange rates between the surface and atmosphere. Noble gases, particularly xenon, will establish the volatile inventory of primordial Venus. Following completion of the probe mission, the carrier spacecraft enters orbit and images the surface at 1 micron. Descent images at the Alpha Regio landing site will test for the presence of felsic rock and explore the landing zone geomorphology. Recent studies suggesting a long habitable phase on Venus, possibly persisting for billions of years, are strongly motivating for this mission. Let's go!